When did you create Skinnies and why?
I created them because my legs were a hot mess. I had been injured and I had been really athletic before that, and I was coming to Florida. We live here now, but then we didn't. And so I was white and from Oklahoma with a lot of cellulite, and my husband's family's tan, beautiful, perfect. I was like, oh my Lord, what am I gonna do with these legs? Because I had not been able to exercise on them for so long that they just started getting, they were a mess. Cellulite, saggy skin, the whole thing. And so I was standing in front of the mirror and I was like, God, you gotta show me what to do with these legs. I can't be the only one in Florida in pants. And so I'm standing in front of the mirror and I take my fingers and I just lifted the skin up, just like that much. And it all went away. And I was like, this is magic. How can I do this? And that's how it got started.